what's cooking good looking. So today, overall pretty good day, back to regular classes instead of testing and doing the peer education thing that I was doing. One thing that really bugged me though, I heard somebody say faggot, and I heard somebody say retard, after we just went around and talked to all the classrooms about not saying things like faggot and retard. And seriously, did you not hear how many people are against this type of language and saying that kind of stuff about people? Like, whatever. On a better note, I have to try to draw a dinosaur, xoGweniexo, because I drew a picture of my friend Matt. I drew a Mattosaurus, and it's pretty amazing, so now I have to draw a xoGweniexo. This is my Mattosaurus. The reason I drew the Mattosaurus is because we had this weekend retreat thing at a church, and me, my friend Sydney, and our friend Matt were all hanging out in the hallway while we were supposed to be asleep. It's like everyone else was asleep, but we were still hanging out. And it was like 2 in the morning or earlier, and everything was really, really funny. And somehow the topic of dinosaurs came up, and then Sydney told Matt to be a dinosaur, and so he being a dinosaur, and it was really funny. Probably still would have been funny any other time of day, but just kind of like, why are you doing this? But since it was really, really late, and we were all super tired and wiped out from the day where we had to, like, do everything and sing a bunch, and it was really funny. We were so tired. But now I have to draw a xoGweniexo, because my friend Zach pretended to be a dinosaur after we told him that story, and that was really funny too. It looked like Jim Carrey in the series of unfortunate events when he was being a dinosaur. Here's my attempt at a dinosaur. Definitely not done, and I definitely messed up that leg, but I was just kind of playing around with it. So, the head's pretty good. And I mean, I'm not trying to make it look exactly like a dinosaur, seeing as we have this one here, which looks like my crappy drawing, but just because of the story behind it, it makes it 10 times better. Actually, more than that. But this is my attempt at making a better picture of a dinosaur. So, I might put another video up later and show you my finished results of a dinosaur, or my xoGweniexo. One of my friends is doing Beta, Vlog Every Day in April, and so I've been watching that lately, and I haven't seen it in a really long time, but we've been talking on the internet and stuff. And she finally came to church so that she could see me and we could talk and hang out. And so now on Friday we're hanging out and it's going to be super fun. And so I'm going to name her Beta number 16. That's why it's a 16. But I'll put a link to her videos. But yeah. Hi Zoe. Also, tomorrow we are doing 1X at my school. So people wrote the 1X and now people are directing the 1X, and we're auditioning for the 1X. If you don't know what 1X are, it's basically a play, but it's only one act. And I mean, some are kind of short, but some are really long, so.
Mitchell Davis shirt, hell yeah.
Basically what I was saying was that I'm going to audition for the 1X. And then go over to Zoe's house and have fun. So, I'll let you know what happens with the 1X, and I'll talk to you later. Okay. Bye! Quick thing I didn't mention these glasses right here, my glasses that help me see, are just like Hank Green's glasses, and I find that pretty freaking awesome. So yeah, Hank, if you ever see this, don't forget to be awesome.